looking at the upper row, you can see that the first two shades are really light and got quite strong shimmers. The third and the fifth shades are the most matte, the third being the really matte one for this row. The fifth and the sixth shades are matte but with sort of slight shimmer to them, so they're still quite like strong in pigments because they're still sort of matte. But yeah, the first, second and fourth row, fourth shades are both really quite shimmery. Now, I would say that the second row is even more shimmery than the top one, and for people who find that they're not pigmented enough, it's probably because of the second row. The sixth shades are both matte. As you can see, the second one really jumps out at you. It's a really nice transitional shade. And the sixth one is also, you know, it's sort of pretty. It could be a highlighter shade or transitional shade. The first, third and fourth are really shimmery. The first one's actually quite light, but you can see still see the gold bits in it, so the yellow is all gold. The fourth one's interesting, it's sort of pinky sort of shimmer. Yeah, so it depends how much you like shimmers. I'd say that this palette has got more shimmers than matte. But with mattes you do get a lot of the orangey gold colours.